Going back historically, the Arabic countries have had great influence socially and in terms of science. They've had their empires. Do you see the wheel turning full circle and the Arabic countries will have great influence again in the future?
The Arab countries? Well, I think if you look today in the Middle East, there are the big powers in the Middle East, Israel, Turkey, Iran, none of them is Arab. I think what we see in the last generation in the Middle East is the marginalization